Bye-bye! Thank you so much! Kapun kam! Surreal! We're back in Thailand. So this was my first solo trip in 2018.
But first, withdraw sa ATM. The tuk-tuks of Thailand. Chin first impression, Bangkok.
Modern Manila.
Modern Manila. Oo, daming massage dito guys. Magkano kaya yan?
Guys, kamusta kayong lahat? This is Dave, the Kudipo Traveler. And finally, nandito na tayo sa Bangkok, Thailand. Thailand pala. Wala pang Bangkok. Pero Thailand pa lang, okay?
Galing tayong Cambodia because this is a 10-day Indochina trip.
We started sa Vietnam, then Cambodia, and then Thailand. So kalagpas lang natin sa immigration, guys. So ngayon nakasakay tayo sa bus natin, I mean van natin from Cambodia to Bangkok. So kung kayo guys ay mag-travel abroad in the Philippines, you can book your activities in the hotel via Klook. And use my promo code DaveGinoKlook para maka-discount kayo. Let's go Thailand!
So may stopover ang bus for, I mean our mini bus van for CR break or kung gusto yung bumili ng pagkain. I think it's 12 na, or almost 12. Yes! I'm back in Thailand after 6 years. There's 7-Eleven. Diba? Famous ang Thailand for their 7-Eleven stuff. What food are you buying, guys? I think this is our lunch na. Saan?
There's pork fried
rice. Here?
Fried chicken. Fried.
For our lunch, 7-Eleven na lang us. Take this one. Nasa 60 plus pesos lang to. 39 baht. And guys, may nakita ako. Medj. Mga 5 minutes. Good morning. Wait, nakita ko si ano. Tawan. Sino yan? Together. Bright. Panic buy ang friends. Kasi minimum 200 baht. Okay na tayo. Ano na lang, isa lang muna magbabayad. Ito, minimum 200 baht. But they accept dollars. Ganito yung toilet nila guys. It's the squat toilet. First meal in Thailand. Yan lang. Okay. Yay, chicken. Minute-init pa from the microwave. Tara. Ito tayo kain. Mga Pinoy gusto ng rice. Alright, syempre it's Thailand. We have chili sauce. This is giving the Philippines. Very similar naman ang Southeast Asian countries in the Philippines. Welcome to Bangkok. It's almost 2 p.m. and ang bungad sa atin ay the Bangkok traffic.
Bye-bye! Thank you so much! Kapun kam! Kapun kam! So, ito yung ano natin. Virac. Diyan natin nabook. 12 go that Asia. Hindi pala yung traffic. Stoplight lang ata, guys. Oh gosh! Surreal! We're back in Thailand. So this was my first solo trip in 2018. After ko graduate to college, watch the Miss Universe pageant, where Catriona Gray won. So yeah. So, it's nice to be back. I can't wait to explore sa second time natin dito. Less than 8 hours ng travel from Cambodia. Grabe pinagdaanan natin from the immigration.
Fatorni.
Catherine.
Fatorni Catherine Jabagat.
Bite ka ng tape.
Handa ka na ba maging Fatorni?
Uy, tuk-tuk. Nagsimula tayo sa Vietnam. Sumunod Cambodia. And then finally, it's our first night here in Bangkok, Thailand. Just di sumabay. Okay, hindi insig this time. Sayang. Masaya. This will be one of the best trips ever. For sure. Nararamdaman ko siya. I know. This is near our hotel. This is Bangkok at night. Parang Maynila lang. But first, withdraw sa ATM. Wah! Magkano yung withdraw mo in pesos?
5,000.
In pesos para save. Siyempre kailangan natin ng money dito. But, feeling ng sunod lang ng sunod. Kasi, hinati-hati namin yung itinerary namin. Sa isang araw, nakasign ako. First day, second day. Pangatlong araw, sila. So, kanya-kanyang assign ng itinerary para hindi lahat pagod sa kakanabigit. Tapos yung battery health. So, okay na rin ito. Your first impressions of... Sinong cute? Isa na naman pong lalaki ang nakikita ni Faye dito kabaan ng EDSA.
Faye, magandang kadak. Magandang iski na nakikita.
Okay, impressions namin cute.
Okay lang. Okay lang. Mga Pinoy lang. Pero, moron ko nira pa ganito. Mabusag.
Puti. Ikaw, impressions about Bangkok. Ako,
Manila.
Parang yung UST friends ko na nasa EDSA. Kitama tayo. Tama tayo.
Parang so, UST.
UST person.
UST person.
Akala ko anong lugar.
Team observation. Yung Ho Chi Minh, mas distinct, mas unique yung features niya versus other cities na napuntahan namin. Na parang Maynila lang din. This one is very Manila, except for the tuk-tuk. Very turista. Ultimo kalsada. Sabi ng friend natin, shoutout Earl na na-meet natin sa Ho Chi Minh, Bui Vien. Welcome daw to Recto.
Thank you.
Sa area na tayo ng mga temples, hindi natin masasabi na mukha siyang Maynila. Kasi yung mixture ng history and culture, solid. I mean, history and culture. History and modern, solid. Sa area na to, siguro matawag natin pang Maynila. Sige. Guys, inuulan tayo. First night. Seven-Eleven muna. Hindi ko dinalapa yung, oh my God. 7-Eleven ulit tayo. Bungad kanina sa rival natin sa may border, 7-Eleven. Charing. Hindi. Silong lang tayo saglit. Hey, by Fern. My gosh, 2010 kids would recognize this.
Hello.
Nagkita-kita niya class room.
Oo, high school.
Kanema ni Sel. O, kanema ni laptop. Oo. Ikaw lang. Pero makataruok. 2K, nag-talk pa na kanto. 2K bat challenge. So, around 3,200 pesos challenge from Monday, today's Monday night, to Friday morning. Kakayanin kayo natin ang 3,200 challenge. Abangan. Or pili ko nga sobra pa to. The tuk-tuks of Thailand. And there's a big 3D. Ay wala, hindi na sa PD. Na LED. Billboard.
Okay,
ito na ang mga street foods. Tuwa ako sa mga kotse dito, they really give way. Pag maramdaman nila putawid ka, humihinto sila, may initiative. Initiative. Oo, daming massage dito guys. Magkano kaya yan? Ito, another massage. The famous Thailand art char.
Chin, first impression, Bangkok.
Modern Manila.
Modern Manila.
Modern Manila. Parang
modern Manila. Ikaw, Troy.
Parehas.
Same Manila. Ikaw, masin, ikaw may nakakuan nga modern. May adjective ka nga modern Manila. Okay. Natuto ako sa mga tuktok. Pili ko ganito ang nadadamdaman ng mga foreigners pag nakita ng jeep sa Pilipinas.
Or mas walkable niya kay...
Yeah, it's more walkable, no?
Sidewalk. Mas malaki yung sidewalk.
True. Bigger sidewalk. Kung EDSA to guys, ang hirap. Di walkable ang EDSA.
Alright guys. So, this is our first night again here in Bangkok. And nagkaroon na tayo ng feels of how the city feels like or looks like. And yun. Abangan nyo pa yung aking susunod na mga Indochina vlogs or mga na-upload na Indochina vlogs. And dito na tayo sa Pratunam, I think. Pratunam Market. Maray pa? Ay joke, magle-left. Kasi kung lamang mapuntan ngayon ay Pratunam Market. Pero itigil ko na itong first night vlog dito, okay? Malapit kasi yung accommodation namin sa Pratunam. So guys, this is Dave, the Pripa Traveler. Let's live our best lives. Bye-bye!